Virtual EMDR.
Hi, I'm Michael Coyne. I started as a United States Marine in 1985, and I stayed in the Marines right up to Desert Storm when I became a police officer and then a Massachusetts State Trooper. I did police work for over 25 years, five of it as a state police detective, where I hunted down murderers and rapists. It was very sad work.
Why did you decide to try virtual EMDR?
In 1996, a man tried to take my life just for the uniform I was wearing. I went to a doctor, I got officially diagnosed with it, and then I just tried everything in the world that I could do to try to heal myself, and I just wasn't getting any luck. Nothing really worked until I stumbled on virtual EMDR.
How was your experience with virtual EMDR?
Virtual EMDR was key to me. It was the first thing that actually worked. I was able to do it with other modalities like meditation and yoga, but it was the virtual EMDR that really made all the difference in the world.
Would you recommend virtual EMDR to others?
I just recommend it to anybody who has anxiety disorders, or they're just stressed out, or if they have PTSD. I think it can make a big difference in your life as it has mine.
Thank you for sharing. Try virtual EMDR for free today and feel better instantly.